There's a saying that only prophets or fools try to predict the future. But companies around the world are forced to do just that when they need to decide which products to develop, often investing a lot of resources in projects that ultimately fail.
Huh?
The trouble is, most of these failures are evident only after massive investment in new product development, with a considerable blow to the company's reputation on top of the loss of money and resources. So companies need a new way of planning ahead and a better method to support decision-making. Such a method would include two main components. One, better decision support tools. And two, training tools for project teams so they learn how to work together, develop a shared understanding of the project, use the decision support tools, and consequently improve their decision-making and planning processes. Researchers at the Technion, Israel Institute of Technology, led by Professor Avy Shtub, have recently developed a simulation system that helps project managers and project teams improve their decisions at early stages of projects, known as the fuzzy front end. This system allows teams to generate project scenarios in a dry run environment, simulating all the stages of project development under the constraints and limitations of the actual project. Based on the input, the simulator offers a forecast of the project cost, schedule, and product quality. Lately, this simulation system was used for front-end planning in an experiment covering 9 projects with a total worth of $200 million. 6 of these projects were tested in Israel's National R&D Defense Laboratory, where after a year it was found that on average, the actual cost and schedule performances improved by 5% to 7% compared to average performances. In the future, the simulator will estimate not only the duration and cost of projects, but also the probabilities of cost overrun and schedule delays of alternatives considered for the project, thus helping companies make better and more informed decisions.